Even as it prepares for the next university games, the city of Gwangju has been hosting the 12th FISU Forum. It's a networking platform to advance technical, social and cultural skills of young leaders. Leaders who want to become more involved in FISU and sports organizations.
This is about using all those aspects of being a student, whether it be your understanding of our technological society, whether it's the cultural aspects through which you can exchange ideas and motivate each other, through the social side of our event, but particularly helping, whether it's young or old, to demonstrate a form of leadership which emphasizes leadership is about helping others to grow.
But how can student athletes be motivated more to become more involved in the FISU family?
FISU is trying to provide the student athletes with the right tools for them to better understand the international sport, university sport movement, and to better be connected amongst themselves from one federation to another to exchange also best practices.
More than 250 students from 68 countries attended a number of workshops. They focused on the ethical challenges they face in university sport and concluded that university sport should not only produce better athletes, but better people too. And how to motivate women to take up leadership roles? That was the topic of another workshop. To earn the leadership every day was one of the messages of the FISU Forum. Forum itself, of course, being an opportunity to demonstrate competency and involvement.
Hello, my name is Natasha. I'm from Costa Rica. I'm a member of the student committee, and today I have to facilitate a workshop. So come with me and let's go and have some fun.
The students also had the opportunity to think about the relationship between sport and social media. FISU uses social media to promote its activities. The ideas and involvement of the students are vital for the improvement of the Federation's social media platform. I think it's really important for FISU to have more presence in social media, to be available for everybody, so that people can get more involved, so that they can have the opportunity to post messages, so that they can be creative. And FISU can fulfill the wishes of the students because FISU is for students.
There is new ways of communication, so we also have to be suitable, because if we don't do it, we will get lost. And we are a young organization. So, I mean, let's grow with technology, let's grow with communications, let's grow together with the whole world, and let's take everybody on count.
In 2011, FISU founded a permanent student committee that helps the Federation to feel closer to the students, to follow the trends more closely, and really deliver what young people want in a world which is changing so fast.
If you don't invest in your young people, you don't have a future. Now, the importance of the students' committee into the FISU family is that we must continue to assist in researching and in participating in decision-making, researching on better ideas on how to improve FISU, as much as it is on top on its doing and its organization. But we have to always just have an improvement where we can.
FISU knows the importance of enabling the members of the student committee to gain experience. There'll be a project over the next year, for example, aimed at enhancing the involvement of students during the upcoming Universiade.
FISU is helping me to learn that we could be leaders and that we could be people that back in our countries do great things, and that we don't have just to be there waiting for somebody to help us. We have to do it.
But amongst all the messages, what is the key message that FISU wanted to deliver during the forum?
Our organisation is truly about the next generation, quite frankly. These are the young leaders of tomorrow. So what we need to be doing as a FISU family is helping them take those next steps, help them to take those steps so they replace us, but in a very informed, well-qualified, experienced manner. So follow in our footsteps, try and overtake us, because I'm sure you will very quickly.
The Cultural Forum Fair, another platform for students to put forward their suggestions to the FISU family.
To organize more of these events and to include more students in participation and to give them more space on these kind of events.
The message I want to pass to FISU is basically that what they're doing now is great. And I hope that from this forum, whatever it is that they garner, they can help to make it even greater in terms of university sports. And Jamaica is awesome!
And the message from the Federation to the students, develop your own skills, get involved in sport for your local community, use sport as an educational tool. And FISU will pursue that philosophy at the next forum in 2016.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.